UAV is being fueled. RTB at this time.
Moving here.
Track of you. You're safe.
We got a team pulling up, fellas. Opposite side of me. Got one broken already. Got two in my building, fellas. That's two down, two dead, one left. He underneath me.
Here. Three online.
Them niggas on the UAV snipe me. On my ping. On my ping, on my ping. They gonna be running from the gas. I took her place off the nigga on the top. Them niggas throwing a whole lot of smoke over there, dog. Go ahead, I'm moving. Keep shooting at him. I'm moving. I'm pushing him. There's two of them, I think. There's two of them left. Two of them left. That's one dead. That's one dead. There's one more left. One more left, fellas. One more left. Ah, you bitch ass nigga. Oh, I got you. There's a gas moving. I need plates, though. There's a team over here to the right. Keep going. Team to the right. In the tents. Yeah, I need a place bad than a motherfucker. Moving. Hell yeah. Good looking.
Hostile counter UAV is active.
Area is clear. Oh, we got a good spot. We in the circle too.
50 still remain. Plenty of targets.
Jay and Teresa are about 10 seconds ahead of us, and I'm just thinking, we've got to make this drive. You can see the
face. Yeah, shit, where y'all trying to go?
Everything that you have.
Moving.
Let's go.
Where are them motherfuckers over there? Across the street, my work, yo.
Teresa, it's getting tired. I can feel it. I can see it. Her body's starting to
sweat. Hunt contract here.
Objective is to eliminate all bounty targets.
I got one down up there. One down, one down, one down. That smoke, that was me that threw that smoke. You get a snapshot grenade? Yeah, they probably threw it before they died. I'm watching the stairs though. Yep, good look. I need a place to let the motherfucker. Yeah, I ain't got nothing on reserve, but I might. Alright, good looking. They just popped back. Move upstairs. They bought back behind us. Moving. They're at the house in front of us inside the circle. Circle at the end of the game. Them niggas was just picking us off because they was in the circle. That was a good match though, fellas.